Today we are making tie-dye t-shirts.
Woo!
We've got our t-shirts.
And we've got our tie-dye. Let's take a look inside.
So we have, I'm pretty sure it's yellow, purple, yellow.
Let's go and get those filled up.
Lots of different techniques that you can do, but today we have chosen to do swirl.
And first of all, you need to get your t-shirt wet. Bam. Then pinch it and swirl it like this.
Done our t-shirts, now it's time to dye.
Wrapping it up so we can let it dry, I guess.
Now it's been 6 hours and time to see what our t-shirts have turned out.
Now we put it in the washing machine.